Good morning, Millennium students, and welcome to your Tuesday Electronic Unity. I'm Jayla King.
And I'm Samuel Zalalem, and here are some of your morning announcements.
As you could tell, yesterday, Monday, was your guys' medal day, your Olympic gold, you know, where your medal day, you know, your Olympic rings.
Yep, I told you, Jalen, true to my word, I brought my nice participation medal here. It's pretty snazzy.
I brought my medal as well.
Because winning is not the only thing that matters. What matters is having fun.
Yes, having fun.
And doing your best.
All right.
And today, as you all know, is sports day. So I hope you all brought your jerseys and stuff and having a good time. And unfortunately, Jalen and I do not have any jerseys. But we have these cool construction hats that in no way affiliate sports, but we think they're cool, so.
Yep. All right, what's tomorrow, Samuel?
Tomorrow we have Tourist Day. So Tourist Day, wear all your touristy stuff, wear your sun hats,
your fanny packs,
your shades, fanny packs. We went over this last week.
Yeah.
We will give you something special if you wear a fanny pack.
Fanny
packs are cool.
Yep. All right. Thursday is your next color day, as you guys all know, because that is the day of your guys' rally.
Woo!
So, for Armor, wear your blue, for Kestrel, wear your green, Seiko, wear your purple, and Paragon, wear your red.
Yes. So, wear your next colors because spirit points will be counted, and we know all of you want that fun day at the end of the semester, is that correct?
Yes. Yes, indeed.
And Jalen, what do we have on Friday?
On Friday, we have Team USA Day, so wear your red, white, and blue, or your red, or your white, or your blue.
Showing respect for our Team USA, which did have the most medals in the Olympics, am I correct?
Yes, over 100.
Yes, they did. That's fantastic.
It is amazing.
America.
America.
All right. And for your spirit days, your points will be counted in your English class, except for the seniors that are in government and econ, they will be counted in that class. Jalen, what do we have next?
What we have next is we have, you guys all know, Ms. Grant and Mr. S explained beautifully these new fundraiser coupon books. Remember, if you sell, for each book that you sell, you get your name put into a raffle box. And
for every three that you sell, you get a free book.
Yes, yes, indeed. And for every four that you sell, you get your name put into a raffle for $50.
For a $50 cash prize.
Yes.
Pretty nice. So, Jalen, is there any club meetings that we have going on too?
Well, today we have the Latinos Americanos Club.
Woo!
From 4:10 to 5:10 in Senora De La Torre's class.
Your hat almost fell off. All right, God bless you.
Thank you.
And so make sure you're going to your clubs and supporting your clubs because clubs are a great way to get involved in school. My Samuel Zalalem gold medal thought for the day is you are the chalk and the world is your chalkboard. So make your mark on the board.
That was beautiful, Sam.
That was pretty deep, huh?
That was really deep.
I was on the spot. All right. Jalen, I think that sums up our morning announcements.
Yes, it is.
So let's get a little Falcon Pride on three.
All righty. One.
Wait. I want Kayvon.
Why don't you do this?
I want Kayvon to come back with this. Come on, Kayvon. I just want to give a quick shout out to Kayvon because Kayvon honestly does so much behind the scenes that no one realizes. Can't just pay attention to the two beautiful guys on camera, but the helpful guy that we have behind the camera doing all the work. All right, Kayvon, just know that we really appreciate you.
I love you too.
And you make us look great. Good job.
I appreciate that.
All right. Let's get a Falcon Pride on three. Kayvon, lead us off.
All right. It's Falcon Pride on three, guys. One,
two, three. Falcon Pride. Corner of the mattress that you stole from your